China has indisputable sovereignty over the sea area, including the Yushan of Nansha Island. A Chinese maritime police boat has arrived in the sea area. China's foreign ministry and China's ambassador to the Philippines have made representations to the Philippine side, demanding that it provide a rational explanation and immediately release the people and the vessel. We once again warn the Philippines not to take any provocative actions.